Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Welcome to week two of Hip Hop Online. Sorry if the lighting's weird. We're doing the best we can. So we're going to do a warm-up again. And then we're going to go over a dance and learn new stuff, just like last week. And if you have any questions, text us.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to do some stretch. Right arm over, and this is flip, so make sure you do the opposite when we're doing choreography. And switch, and then twist.
Switch.
this way so you can see me better. Raw, try to get your heels to touch. Hold it. Okay, and then if you can, try to roll back. And we're gonna go on our back. And you're gonna take your right foot, your right leg, and push your knee out. As far as you can. And switch. Push. Okay. We're gonna come up. We're gonna do some isolations. Head, shoulders, stomach, waist. Shoulders forward, two, three, four, and roll them back, two, three, four, and then we're going to do our waist. We're going to go around, around, three, four, and other side, one, two, three, four. Okay, now we're going to do some cardio. We're just gonna do jumping jacks to get you ready for stamina. And then we're gonna do the knee hits and the butt kicks. And then we're done with our warm up. All right, so we're gonna do 15 jumping jacks, 15 knee kicks, and 15 butt kicks. Not that hard. All right, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And that's it for the warm up. So we're gonna go over the whole dance all the way through, and then we'll go over what we had learned last week a little bit. Hannah's gonna do that. And then we're gonna add a little more. So here's from the beginning with the music. Yeah. 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 Yeah cardio one last week from after the flip. Okay, so we do the flip, everybody's in the positions, and don't forget that we're going here and hit this whole part, that's a moving step to your spot. So that's helping you get back to your original spots. So keep that in mind while you're doing it. So you're gonna step on the right foot and lean, and the right arm's gonna go up, left arm straight out, and then you punch down with the left foot up, and then you're gonna go through the right leg down, pushing down, through the left leg pushing down, and then you're gonna drop down. So let's do that again. Right leg step out, punch down with the left, right, left, down, and then you're gonna step up, and you're pushing down like you're pushing on a table. You're jumping, so it's gonna go step on your right leg, step through on the left, and hit. So you're gonna go out, down, hit, hit, drop, push around, hit, hit. And the left leg and right leg are both bent like a lunge. So let's do that fast. I want you to do this. So we just did the flip. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, down, down, drop, push around, hit, hit. Should we do this again?
Yeah. Abeth, close the shades.
Thanks. Also make sure every hit, you want to put your whole body into it, not just your arms, but your whole chest needs to go in and out. And make sure it's very emphasis, the, or you put a lot of emphasis. After the double hit. So you're gonna step onto your right leg, and then you're gonna have the left arm up and the right arm down. You're gonna go hit and hit, bending the left knee. So you're gonna hit and hit, and then you're gonna step onto your left leg, and then hit to the left, and you're like pushing your hip to the left while you're doing that. So your head is just straight back on this one, and then when it's front, you kind of just
and whip your head around.
Yeah. So spot the audience. So hit, 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 hit. Yeah. Be sassy, girls. Okay, so hit, 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 and then obviously. So it's gonna be like you're running kind of, and you're gonna get low. And you're gonna have your left over your right hand, and you're gonna cross and cross. So you're like doing the X we did all the way through the dance, but it's kind of more relaxed. Uh-huh. And then also kind of think of like you're skiing, you know, you have to like bend forward, and it's kind of like the same kind of thing. So down, down. And that's left over right, and then right knee, then left knee. Down, down. And then you're gonna step back on your right foot and roll. And you're gonna like straighten your left leg and keep your right knee bent. So you just hit, hit, step back and roll. So you kind of go from straight legs to bent to
get
to full straight. And then you're gonna slide out on your left leg. Keep your arms bent, like you're pushing out, but keep them bent so it's not crazy. And you don't have to do like a huge emphasis on the heel, but if it naturally goes a little bit up, that's it. And so let's do it from the running. Should I turn that off?
No, since they push that chair back, it's distracting.
Okay. So we just did hit, hit.
No. The layup.
Okay, so we go hit, 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 and then run. 1, 2, bam, slide. And we're gonna start running. It's like a running in place.
So it's slow though.
Yeah, so you lean forward on the right, back, and then you step through with the left.
So the legs just kind of like shift your weight back and forth. And the arms just bam, bam, up.
And then we bounce.
Bounce,
bounce, bounce.
So we're looking at the audience in that.
Take it from here. So we just did hit, hit. 1, 2, 1, 2. Down, down, body roll, slide, whoop, run, run, hips, hips. And kind of do like a little profile to the audience. You don't have to look at them, but like.
Okay.
Is it with music?
Yeah, let's try this.
Okay. And you guys should kind of remember this because we did this again before, forever ago, at the beginning of the year when we were trying out moves. So you might dig it up in your brain.
Halfway in, and then move them back out.
Yeah, so out, so in so here, and then bring it around. And these legs are also straight. We're not like, so bounce, bounce, straight. Okay?
Okay. And then, I think this is where we're gonna save this. Yeah. So you're gonna, once you're here, you're gonna bring in the right knee, bring it out, and then bring in the left knee. And you're like pulling in, like you're pulling straight
in and pull, pull.
Yes.
So let's take it from here without music.
Okay.
So we did 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Over, slide, run, and hit, hit. 1, 2. Okay. All right, we're going to do the music, and then we'll do the whole entire thing, and then we'll be done.
And don't forget, I cut the music.
Yeah. We're also very close to the end, and I think we're gonna wait to come up with our final pose because we need to
get everybody together.
Yeah. We're trying our best with this online school.
Mm-hmm. You gotta shake it.
Try. We gotta check in everything from the hood to the wild. Yeah, it's a big name. you waiting for?
Dead, please. Yes. Thanks for coming and watching. Bye-bye.